Hey guys, welcome back to my video. Today I'm gonna show you my work in progress third person combat controller with new combo and Ragdoll. Last time I've shown you I made an AI enemy and testing two AIs. This time I'm happy to share with you that I remade the combo animation for our hero and also give a trial to hero combat with 8 enemies at the same time. And you will also see the Ragdoll applied to enemies. So the first thing you can see now, hero has new attack up to 6 combo. And beside the new combo, he also has a new heavy attack. I made him some visual effects to notify the heavy attack. And he also has another 2 heavy attacks when he is in combo. Then I made him a trial to defeat 8 enemies, so let's see if he can defeat them. Note that when enemy die, Ragdoll simulation is turned on. Interesting. So that's today's video. Thanks for watching and hope you enjoy. If you have any comment, please comment below. And if you like this video, please share, like, and subscribe my channel. Thanks. Finally, if you want to support me on making video games and making Godot tutorials, please support me on Patreon. And thank you my patron for supporting me. See you in next video.